Riding a bike has rewarded me in so many ways. I have met hundreds of amazing people, reached goals that I dreamed of as a child, as well as becoming mentally and physically strong. Unfortunately though, using the road has its hazards. So when I'm out riding, I always remember the advice from my coaches. Pay attention to the details and always back yourself. I always make sure I'm alert to what's around me to protect myself and other road users. I'm constantly scanning my surroundings to make sure I know what's ahead, behind, and to my sides. I scan by paying attention to the details on the road and anticipating potential hazards. That way, I can avoid an incident before it happens. I'm particularly aware of how visible I am. If other road users can't see me, I'm not safe. So I never assume a driver has seen me and try to stay out of their blind spots. I also take special care around cars that might turn across my path whilst overtaking or turning into side streets. Riding in a confident and predictable manner lets other road users know where I am going. Being alert and aware on the road will help you get where you want to be.